Back once again on this lovely Saturday to continue the playthrough of Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. So far we have gotten through the main story of this game, and we'll hopefully be progressing even further into the post game by successfully reviving Terrako today. I hope we can get that far. And doing so would mean that we can finally start playing the DLC quest missions and get a couple more side quests going before we finally wrap this game up. But other than that, we just have to grind for specific materials. Hopefully that doesn't take too long. And we'll get right into the operation in just a minute. Oh boy, here we go. So, I think we needed one Stimella Shroom. Yes. Stimella Shrooms right here.
I will use this power for the good of all.
Let's get right into it. Hopefully technology behaves itself. And we get a good, nice, long run today to get through as much of this game as we can. Hey guys, what's up? Nice to have you here. But as of right now, we're doing the post game, and I'm gonna be doing all of the DLC missions. And as of right now, I simply need to repair Terrako, which is what I'm doing. And I have to do this mission because I need literally exactly one single mushroom. And we got it. Okay, then, that's cool. Yeah, I don't want to give any spoilers if you don't want them. But once you complete it, you can always come back and watch. It'll always be on YouTube for you. Of course, I don't know if we'll even be getting there, depending on how many more side quests I have to do for to actually repair Terrako. But hopefully it's not too many more. Dancing around him, man.
I look like the Hyrule.
We'll just obliterate this guy ASAPs. Take him out. Imagine having the audacity to attack me. Easily destroyed. And I got that mushroom. So that's pretty sweet. Mushroom. I got 10 of them, actually. Alright, let's get one more Terrako quest out of the way. Come down. Give me chill shrooms. Sizzlefin trout chill shrooms? Trying to find a place for chill shrooms. I just hope that fish sales dude comes up so I can buy some trout from him. Because once we get Terrako back, then we'll be finally able to go on the DLC missions. And once I get all of those done, we can finally wrap this game up for good. And this is also a decent chance for me to pick off some Icy Lizalfos for them. Icy Lizalfos tails, too. Ow! Stupid Octoroks. Nice, get them chill shrooms. You think you're funny, do you? Blast him open. Ow. Alright, that weak point smash also hit those keys. It was pretty swag. Just use our specials to make this go a lot faster, and then we'll smack him in the face. So what do we need for this Terrako quest? Lionel trophies. Ah, who's up here? Ah, the fish guy. Exactly who I wanted to see. Yeah, so now we only need, what, 4 more fish? Yeah. Icy Lizalfo's tails. I want to do this. Because I don't know what that bonus reward is. It might be Terrako parts. So we just need Lizalfo's trophies. We just need a crap ton of Lizalfo's trophies. Icy Lizalfo's. Anti-ice training. Perfect. For Icy Lizalfo's. Yeah. yes, this is exactly what I wanted to see. Icy Lizophos, the better. Every single one of these guys. Awesome, got the flurry rush. Oh, that was it? Still kind of decently hefty amount of Icy Lizophos. Got some tails. Got six of them. I think I might sell some crap for 2,000 rubies. Rupees, my bad. And, do Riju's quest. Yeah, I can't, man. I wanna do this. Oh, that's Boko trophies? Okay, we'll do that then. Excellent. Now I can do this. Ah, there is one more thing that we can do. What's this? That unlocks another side mission. We need 11 more parts for him. What are the Korok seeds? I'm missing one there. Oh my god, I'm missing all three from Mipha's. Have everything else. And I'm missing one from there. Those will be the five Korok seeds that I'm missing. Huh. Well, for now, let's just do this. Got two more new side missions to do, so might as well do them. Making progress. Making good progress. Alright, Urbosa, you go out and confront them. Just let Link quickly finish up with this dude. Awesome. Link, you go handle the silver moblin. Oh, I parried the laser into this guy. I did it again. Oh my god, I keep hitting this one guardian with the parried lasers. Nice try, buddy. Alright, there we go. One electric guardian down. Ugh. Man, my parrying with Urbosa is on point today. Link, we could use you and your special attacks and Urbosa. Your special attacks will also be extremely helpful. Thank you. All right, Link, we're gonna go get a couple of Lizalfos trophies out here. And take him down. Nice. Okay, they both got a high resell weapon, so I might as well look into that. Fine, which is wonderful. Hopefully technology will hold on. All right, going back through everyone. He's done. She's already being tracked on both of hers. Discounts and things. This doesn't take away from everything we need, I don't think. So we'll do that.
Am I even allowed to be this strong?
Actually, you know what? You like gems, don't you? Here, have 12. Now I can do this.
Excellent.
Oh, I just got my 5,000 back, man. Ooh. I can do this. Where do I get the parts for you, my dude? Three come from here. So might as well give it a whirl. Scrounging together the last couple of Terrako parts that we need. If I replay story battles, I'll just skip all of the cutscenes. Round and round we go. Bam, got him easy. Alright, let's just kill this dude. We'll use the stun time to build up the stress meter. And let him have it. Nice.
I did it.
Ugh. Outpost captured. Fine, I'll just blow you up, dude. Hopefully Koga gets back to his post. Awesome.
I did it!
We got him. Let's just use the stress and take this dude out. I'll go deal with this guy while that guy recovers from being destroyed. Guy's gone.
Steal yourself.
Blow him up. There we go. It's the wrong way. Out here is where we want to go. That is not what I meant to do. Oops. Well. I mean, Impa can charge up special attacks like it's nobody's business, so. Let's just get some special meter back.
Steal yourself. I am ready. It's time. Steal yourself. I am ready.
Easy. Got him.
Ooh, look at you.
Three Terrako parts. Nice. We need more of them, though. Ah, there we go. There's the last five parts we need. Really, only 8 out of 10 quests registered? Alright, where are we going now? Yeah, here. We complete this quest, we get the last 5 Terrako parts we need. Oh my god, you stupid Lizalfos. You know what? I messed that up. There we go. We got wands. Might as well use them. Nice, got a level up and all my health back. bombs. Bam, got him. Come on, kill him. Nice. That'll give him another weak point smash. Easy. There we go. We're gonna have to throw everything we have at these dudes. Let's blast him with this. Get the weak point smash on this one. Get that flurry rush in there. Whoa. Bombs. Temporarily invincible because of the weak point smash animation. Oh! One more weak point smash on him. Alright, we should be fine with the time limit. We've come decently far already. Blast him with a special. Whew. Lock them both in stasis. Break this dude. Whoa. Blow him up. Crazy fight. Whew. Excellent. Really, I'm one dodge short with the Master Cycle? Come on, man. Finally, we've done it. He's back. Aww.
Welcome home, Terrako.
How adorable. Oh, yeah, that's right. Do we get the secret ending in credits? Yeah. Don't think I'm gonna play it, because that would just take way too long. But yeah, having, Terrako go through his whole... at the castle. A tiny guardian who has traveled back from the... who has traveled from the future to save Zelda. It was broken in the fight against the Calamity, but has now been repaired and is reactivated thanks to the efforts of Link and the others. Awesome.
Am I even allowed to be this strong? Now I'm even more charming, no?
Two more hearts for him. Take this off my radar. Hit this one. Awesome. Okay, so you just need pumpkins. Boko trophies. Pumpkins are...
Yeah.
Second special attack, always nice. I guess I'll do this.
For once, you've done well.
Alright, any more side quests to do? Let's begin with his training. So glad that we finally revived Terrako. Now that opens up so many more possibilities now.
Ha!
Wahoo. Blast him. Still need five. Wow. This move is pretty effective at drawing in crowds. Vacuum attack. Come on, guys. Put up a fight, man. Just blast him with another special. Okay, there's more dudes. Yeah, Terrako's weapon is really trash right now. blast him. Little Terrako. What do we need? Going through everyone again. Terrako. There you go, buddy. Better weapon for you. What do we need for this? 63?
Ooh.
You got it. Alright, Terrako. Now that we have Terrako, I am sensing that, or I know that we're going to be unlocking some new characters. I think we'll be getting maybe up two or three yet? Three. Awesome. Please tell me this kills. Come on, man. Oh, yeah. I don't know if we'll be able to take out a Malice Guardian in time, though. Give him the weak point smash treatment. Both hit each other. Okay, it does a little more than chip damage. One more weak point smash. Just clean him right out with the fire wand. Do fire one more time. Now with his health down this low, we should be able to do enough damage. Whoa. Actual need for a stasis counter there. Nice. You know what? Let's just go for it. Got him. That's Terrako's enhanced ability one.
Yeah.
Let's make this happen. Memory quest. Uh-oh.
There was a plucky guardian who traveled back in time from a Hyrule devastated by Calamity Ganon's revival to a Hyrule that existed before that dark time.
But Calamity Ganon's malice had made the same journey through space and time. It possessed the little guardian that slept in this foregone era, and set certain machinations in motion in order to bring about the Calamity's revival.
Entirely unaware of the enemy that had pursued it, the time-traveling guardian hurried to seek out Princess Zelda.
I'll go this way. Hmm. I cannot attack at all. Can only move. So, memory quests, obtain 3 Hydra Melons, find and defeat the hidden monster. I don't have a Sheikah Slate. I guess that means no runes for me. I can use wands, but not runes. No stasis. Man, this sucks. Hopefully this will take care of it. I have found and defeated the hidden monster. Now I am free to attack. Hydra Melon. Can't go down that way either. Hello, Hylian soldiers. I love the windy aesthetic here. I can't stop that move with stasis. Blast him. My map is opened up. Gonna take this outpost, because why the heck not? Awesome. Ow. keep forgetting that I don't freaking have runes. Alright, blow him up. Oh, Impa. Send those choo-choos back there. Ow. No, Impa, I'm actually from the future, thank you. Nice, just overwhelmed him. Impa, where are you going? Make sure I check everywhere for the Hydro Melons. There you go, Hylian soldiers. My help for you. There's the closed end of the outpost I was in earlier.
Thank you.
Nice, got the flurry rush. Can't do anything against that. I can destroy you now. There was a gate that was blocking me down here earlier. How much will that do? Practically all of it. Okay. Stop it, you. What's that crate? A helpful snack. Impa. Take out the Lynel for him? Second Hydro Melon. Why, down here is where Impa went? Fine. Random just house over here. I'll just clear these dudes out. Whoa. Get trolled, you stinking Octo Rocks. Buddy, one more flurry rush. Show me what you got. Thanks, dude. I love doing that. That's so fun. Chest. Ah. Alright, might as well deal with this guy first. He should be done. What's this? Like, I forget what that question mark thing is. Ooh, that box? Is that where the Hydro Melon is? Yes. Got him. This group of dudes with my easy vacuum. Alright, now all of you get in the vacuum. So we gotta take out a Lionel, eh? In the Colosseum. Okay, Harbinger Ganon. I still don't have a dang sheet of slate. It's fine. I faced Harbinger Ganon before. I can do it again. What are these moblins doing? Where do they come from? Oh my god. You want to go round two, buddy? You can heal yourself all you want, buddy. I'll knock you down again and again and again. move copier. Oh yeah. Eat it. You can take more than one weak point smash this time, buddy boy. Whoa. Somehow got a flurry rush from that. Oh. You finally hit me again, buddy. Have another one. You still wish to fight? Not gonna chicken out on me? Excellent. There's another section of his weak point gauge gone. Oh, you give up? You give up, my dude? Too much for you. What on earth? That whole thing, was that tiny guy? Okay. Okay. In the Battle of Hyrule. Which was where we first found him.
Memories were lying dormant.
I see. Then area observation recordings must have been stored separately.
That's pretty sweet. What do you mean I didn't defeat Harbinger Ganon? I kicked his tuchus.
as the two researchers made progress in their analysis of the time-traveling guardian, they discovered previously unknown recordings deep within.
They were broken splinters of information, connected to forgotten battles. Fragments of memories, in a sense, remaining within the time-traveling guardian even after it appeared in this era.
Theorizing that the key to sealing the Calamity may lie within, the two noble researchers began to unravel the stories behind the fierce battles buried within these fragments of memory.
I kicked Harbinger Ganon's butt. Come on, man. Are you telling me I didn't beat him? You're telling me I didn't beat Harbinger again? Come on, man. Really?
What's that?
Well, I don't know if I'll go back and get that. I'll definitely take that. Fully completed that. Which means I can do this. Have an issue with Blight Ganons? No problem. I might go back and complete all the quests, but honestly, I don't think I will. I'm just gonna play the battles once, except for that hidden quest. But besides that, starting this battle right off with a hit against me. Okay, Waterblade. Cut that out. But, yeah, anyways, back to what I was saying. I've been playing this game for long enough, and I think it's time that we move on. Because even I'm starting to get a little tired of it. And I'm ready to try something different. Alright, Water Blight's done. But again, get all of the battles marked as played. Ouch. don't try to hit me with your hair, Fireblight. These guys are pretty durable. We'll give them that. I'll save my stasis. Man, all it takes is one level without being able to use my runes that really makes me appreciate just how ridiculously OP stasis bullying is. Just unloading with everything we have. You actually hit me, Windblight? Punishment for touching me is death. I trust you know that. Denied. I'll kill you with a flurry rush. Get out of my sight. Pave the way to another weak point smash. Nice. This is gonna be the last level. After I murder Thunderblight. Don't you dare try making clones on me, you filthy scrub. I'm faster than you. Eat it. Magnesis coming right up. Arrow Snipe. Nice. Excellent. Can finally start making progress to the end of this game. We'll do that.
I refuse to be anything less than capable.
We can also do this. And we also needed pumpkins, yeah. I think. EX abilities are on the table. Don't know if we'll get them, don't know if we'll matter, but they're there. Alright, this looks about as good a place as any to end this off. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this. If you liked what you saw or heard, be sure to give the channel a follow. It really helps me out. Make sure to go check out my YouTube channel at The Walry President Gaming over on YouTube for any streams you may have missed that are not on Twitch anymore. I don't know if I'll be able to stream on tomorrow, but due to some scheduling issues, but I'll do my best, and if I can, I'll see you then. If not, well, I'll see you next weekend, and have a great rest of your day.